What do you think of this guy's small head or large jacket?
What the fuck?
I want a girl with a voice like Joe Pesci. I want a girl who has no lipstick. I want a girl who spits on my phone until the grave overflows and I slide on the hill. I want a girl with shoes of rubber and not concrete, but she's walking around barefoot and stepping on sharp tacks. She pisses on headstones, she's king of the burns. She's touring the black market and looking at rare jewels. I want a girl with a small head and a large jacket. Angels. I want a girl who doesn't fit my family image. I want a girl who looks like an attack on Titan, who mixes linens with silks and mint ice cream and spaghetti. She is known for her toxic negativity. A girl I can bring to a monster funeral. She shoots 7.62mm.
Full metal jacket!
She is walking around barefoot and stepping on broken glass. Girl with a small head and a large jacket. Drinking coffee and smoking thick cigars instead of cigarettes. Her mama told her to always be a baby. Her mama told her don't ever be a gun. She's like the best show on TV for 50 year running, but gets canceled by some cunts right before her last season. She's got stories about monkeys. She's piddly sacrilegious. She makes fun of God and Christ when they take back spaghetti. I want a girl with a small head and a large jacket.
It was all a book and not a
map.
Ha ha, made you read.